No, that's torture. Dude.
No, but you're on the water. It's like a single board, like you're snowboarding.
I don't know. I want to hang glide though. I would do that.
Ooh, yes, hang gliding.
I did like the little hang gliding off the sand dunes at Outer Banks last year. That was really fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I'd like to do, you know, like a huge.
Yeah.
You need an instructor with you for that.
Of course.
We have instructors for this.
No, with you on the thing.
Yeah. Just chilling down there.
Yeah.
Like, hey.
We're going down so slowly.
I know. How are we supposed to get back on the boat is the question.
They're going to pull us in. Right now we're going to take a dip, I believe, which I don't know how we're going to get back up after that.
Fun. But funky fresh. Yeah. Forgot you made that decision for us. I'm not mad about it.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to feel just like regrets.
Everyone was telling me to be super wet. And so I said, okay.
I love being wet.
Why did he keep saying your mom already decided?
Yeah, I don't think he knows we're older than 18.
Probably.
Right, sir, we're 19 and we can make our decisions about what we want.
I want Big Splash.
I want Big Splash, please. Thank you.
This would be fun to go from.
All right, one more time. Do another hang. Another hang. Ready? Go. Two parents and their little kid. And we're like, what the fuck? Children aren't allowed in the air. You know what I mean?
I like the mom that came with her moral support.
Yeah. She's like, I'm not doing this. Like, have fun, ladies.
She's like, there's no way in hell. Earlier, did you hear the dad? He sat on a really hot rock and his wife was like, with her feet in the surface. He's like, come help me up. This is so hot. And she was like, the sand's hot. I'm not doing
that. Well, when we went over to take off her shoes, he went, oh, this sand looks really hot. Is it? And I go, very. And he goes, yeah, thanks. Very reassuring. And then I skipped away.
I wonder why they don't think we're 19. They just can't figure it out.
Yeah, I can't figure it out either. 19-year-olds need to be having more fun, I think is what it is.
Yeah. Take themselves too seriously. Try skipping.
Or maybe we've just never met 19-year-olds. Maybe that's what's up.
I've met at least two.
What if I go all the way back? They didn't say I couldn't. Watch it all fall down.